Police should not be friends. Yes. I don't know who the hell had said that police is your friend. I think that police should not be friends. Police should be the servant of the people, I mean the Republic of People of Bangladesh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Dear brothers and sisters, how are you today? I hope that you are safe, sound and great by the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah, especially from COVID-19. And don't forget to wear your mask and don't forget to use this one. Dear brothers and sisters, in this video, we would like to talk about the police and cops of India, Pakistan, Bangladesh compared to those of USA, Canada, Australia, Singapore, Malaysia. Well, get into the point. You know that I had been in Malaysia, yes. At the time I used to study one diploma in the field of hotel and catering, and my university name was Lincoln University College, and that was situated in Kelangan of Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur is the capital of Malaysia. Well, I used to go many places. I used to travel, I used to hunt every and each single I used to visit. I used to go different parts, different states of Malaysia. But I never felt over there unsafe, uncertain, uncomfortable. Yes, do trust me, believe me. Over there, if I used to go any isolated places or any isolated beaches, there was no problem. If I used to see any cops or any police officer, I used to feel comfortable, I used to feel safe and certain with the joy of that police officer, because the police officer used to secure my life, used to save my life, used to show my ways, where to go, how to go, when to go. And that's the fact. And in my life of Malaysia, I used to spend lots of time, days and night, in any isolated place. I didn't feel any uneasy. And in this way, my fearness used to be disappeared. I felt secure. Dear brothers and sisters, on the contrary, in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, the police and their activities have ruined our life. Yes, they have exaggerated our life and they have threatened. Yes, we are just trapped with the threatens of conspiring. And we are unsafe, yes, totally. But I'm not telling all the police officers. There are definitely some police officers, they are corrupted. They are corrupted, yes. And they have snatched our money, our bank balance and our life. And they have killed so many people in our country. Dear brothers and sisters, in this situation, if you see any police officer in an isolated places, we are just stuck and we are freeze with the fear of their torturing, their bargaining and their snatching and their threatening. What should you do? But I'm not telling to the all police officers. There are definitely some police officers, they are corrupted. Yes, definitely they are corrupted. But definitely there are some police officers, they are honest, they do their duties, they think that they are the servants of the people of Bangladesh. And in this way, in our country, we are threatened every single time that if they push any yerba or any fancy deal in our pocket and demand money, or they will kill me, kill my father, mother and my sons, daughters and the relatives. So what should you do? So dear viewers, those who are watching me right now, and you have already understood that what I am going to tell you, police should not be friends. Yes, I don't know who the hell had said that police is your friend. I think that police should not be friend. Police should be the servant of the people, I mean the Republic of People of Bangladesh. Yes, because if we call them friend, we can have many reliefs and advantages from them. We can manipulate them. We can use them. And in this way, the police keep thinking that we are the friends. They urge, they will use me. Yes, definitely. So, dear brothers and sisters, please write your valuable comments to the comment section that should police be friend or be servants of this country. Please make comment to the comment section. I'm not criticizing the all police officers. I'm just asking the only corrupted police officer, please be polite, bring humility in your head, and be honest. You have your sons and daughters and relatives. Can you imagine that you have killed so many people and you have conspired? So please don't do next time. And the people who are watching me right now, please make comment, make your valuable comment to the comment section and share this video to the others so that people can be conscious of our country, the duties of the peoples. Also the police brothers who are watching me, don't take it negatively. Please take it positively and build up this country and take care of this country. Thank you very much. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.